Reality star New York was one of the main characters in The Flavor of Love, starring Flava Flav. I caught up with her, and as it turns out, she's a huge boxing fan.
So, Flava Flav, you got to hang out with him. What can you tell me about him?
He's a very passionate, considerate man. He has a heart of gold. I can't stress that enough, how sweet he actually is. He's a total gentleman.
Flava Flav, he's a rap superstar.
That's right, and I'm on your camera, Damra.
The Flavor of Love sensation, the guy with the watches. Okay. I gotta ask you something.
Uh-oh.
There's Red Bull, there's Viagra. Whatever the opposite is, you need some. Your energy is like amazing.
Really? Oh, Red, I thought you was trying to diss me, but wow, I take that. That's pretty cool.
Pacquiao Mayweather, who do you have?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Would you ever box?
Huh?
Would you ever get in there?
Sure. Would you get in the ring with me?
Absolutely.
Well, come on. Let's do it. Me and you.
Public enemy number
one. And I guarantee you, I'll get you more hits than you're getting right now on your show.
Are you a boxing fan?
Yes, I am. And I am a beautiful boxer. I love to kickbox. I do Tai Bo, martial arts, all that good stuff.
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Why are you going to do that to me? I got to go with Mayweather.
Really?
Gotcha.
Making me feel like I'm running for president or something.
Wow.
Would y'all vote for me?
This show has changed your life. Obviously, you have people screaming for you.
You know, the people that scream and all that good stuff, that's all a byproduct, you know, meaning I never expected any of this to happen. But, you know, I just want people to scream for me for the right reasons. You know, I think if you're famous, you should use your voice for something positive. So that's why I try to give back. You know, I believe in charity. I believe in, you know, basically doing things for the greater good.
Who's the best boxer in history?
The best boxer in history. Okay, my grandfather and my uncle got me going on boxing when I was really little, and the fights that stick out the most to me right now, I have to say Tyson. I mean, I grew up watching him fight, so I have to go with Tyson. I have to.
Lante West at the Cleveland Cavaliers told me that I'm the Jewish Flavor Flav. I have this on camera.
Oh, word? Yeah, yeah. Boy.
Checking what I got on. Delonte West does not like what I have hired. He says I'm 10 years behind.
The Israel Flavor Flav. He got the sweatsuit on and his clock right there. All you gotta do is say, yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Hey, I tell you what, you my man, Joe.
I got you.
Man.
Delonte West, one of the best point guards in the NBA, hands down. In the world.
You're right, Evan.
In the world.
Yo, God,
you are hilarious.
I love you, bro.
Hey, no, Bobby God. Jackson, former NBA star, I always used to call him Flavor Flav because he looks just like you.
I ain't mad at that. Bobby Jackson?
You got a nice shot.
That's what I'm saying, man. He ain't no real reporter, man. He be asking that bull.
Hey, man, that's too real TV with Bobby, I gotta say. They gonna be bleeping your camera all out.
He consistent with some ass ass, though. He keep them shit ass coming, boy. No.
I work with Bobby Jackson.
Really?
That's right. We got a show called Night Tales. Me, Bobby Jackson, and Deion Taylor.
You know, I love sports. Tennis, basketball, soccer, even hockey, believe it or not.
How did that happen?
I'm into that. Man, going to school, you know, playing in gym class or whatever.
This. You're famous, you're known, but do people ever come up to you and confuse you with somebody else? Did they try to argue with you that you're someone else?
Like, you know what I get a lot, honestly? People don't know that it's me. So they come up and say, you look like New York. Do people tell you that? Oh, and then they also say, you look like New York, but you're prettier than her.
Oh.
So I'm like, ooh. But I like it, though, because it means, you know, obviously I look better in person.
What's going on, girl? How's your love life right now doing?
You know what? Honestly, I'm still single.
Tall, short?
You know, honestly, I like them tall.
Where do you get this energy from?
Oh, my goodness. My inner core, strength from within. I believe in taking care of yourself from within. So that's spirit, soul, and body. So God is a really big part of that for me.
On the other hand, you have a tongue like venom. You're vicious.
Ooh!
You just kill people. How do you?
You know, I really don't mean to slay anyone with my words. I just believe in telling it like it is, standing up for what's right, and hey, let the chips fall where they may.
So, there you have it, New York. And if you want to date her, don't ask her her age, and don't ask her how much does she weigh. Pacquiao fans, no need to apply. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.